Okay, hopefully you guys can hear me. I'm gonna go ahead and just get started now, even though it's a little early. What's up? If anybody wants to battle, just shoot me the message, you know the drill. Otherwise, I'm gonna do some ranked really quick. Not control though, because that's kind of boring. But there's some new decks I downloaded from whatever Goldfish had as latest decks. But I'm trying to see what kind of updates Strixhaven made to the format. Alright, it's a lot of lands, but I guess we got a crab. And into the story. Let's run it. Let me know if the music's too loud or whatever. I like the elephant. Get to buy that one. Oh, goblins. Alright. Should be interesting. I think I'm just gonna buy the Lurrus since I can. Let's attack first. Cool. Alright, well, I don't think Lurrus is gonna matter, but maybe he'll try to kill my creatures. Phyrexian Tower. He's gonna have early Muxus. If he has it in hand, I think we're just dead. I suppose I could just draw like Memory Lapse or something. Oh, I guess he wants to activate Krenko. That makes more sense. I guess we'll need an extra blue source. Force him to activate his Snoop. I think I'm just gonna pass here and hold up into the story. This thing has flash anyway. And I don't wanna get muxed. So I'll pretend I have counter magic or something. Maybe he'll refrain. If he just goes for it, we lose. Oh, there it is. Does he have a Skirk Prospector? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, it's a 5 drop. Yeah, he's got it. And he's going for it. Alright, let's let it resolve and then we'll see what we do. Oh, no Krenko, but he has haste and a Skirk Prospector, so we are probably dead. One more shuffle. No Krenko? Okay, that's good. Another Muxus. Alright, if he has no Krenko, I think we're fine. That's unfortunate. He gets a pretty good attack in. I guess I have Lurrus anyway. It's not that bad. And this has Death Touch, so at least I trade with the Muxus, even though he has another one. Draw a lot of cards. See if we get an out. That could make a difference. Do I want to play Larissa? I think I just want to hold up fake memory lapse. All right. That's kind of bad. I think we're just dead anyway, but let's see what happens. Sack the 1-1, play Muxus, get a Chieftain, and then probably something else that's brutal. Hopefully no Krenko stays on top of the deck for the Snoop. But without Skirk Prosper, oh, there it is. yeah, that was smart of him, because he can still cast the Muxus. Oh, is he not going for Muxus? Interesting. I feel like I would have just gone for Muxus there. And a Matron. Yeah, I think Muxus is probably a better play, honestly, especially because he has the haste guaranteed from the Chieftain coming in off the trigger. But I'll take it. We have chances now, I suppose. Can't really block that much. Are we dead if I don't block a guy? 6, 8. I guess I'll just take this. I can block another one. So we'll block. Oh, this is a tough one. Skirk or Chieftain? He already has haste, but losing the 1-1s could matter. Let's do that. I don't think it's going to matter how I block here anyway, but who knows. It might with Lurrus, I suppose. Negate does not help us. Yeah, I think we're just dead, but who knows? Maybe he'll mess up his turn. I don't think I can attack here. Just gonna pass it over. He could whiff on Muxus, I suppose, but if he finds a Chieftain again, we're dead. Krenko also might just kill us here. Yeah, I think we're just dead to the Krenko. Wow, he did whiff. It's funny. He whiffed, but I don't think it's gonna matter because he has so many guys now. Could block Thieves Guild there. Protects his Skirk. Alright, so we block this. I want to keep Lurrus. So we block Matron. And then block. I don't think the Warchief matters as much as the Snoop. And then we'll do that. And I take too much damage, I think, even after I gain life. I might survive like a 2, if I'm not mistaken, but I'm not really doing the math. Oh, I was off. Oh, I was right. They just do the lifelink after. Alright, I'll take it. He's giving us chances. Alright, Agadeems doesn't matter, but Fabled Passage does. I mean, I guess I could try to draw something. Only two mana. Oof. So many lands. Alright, well, we're holding up the gate. 13 cards. I don't think we live another turn. Seven, eight, yeah. Oh, that seals it. All right, well, at least we have a lot of dead cards to take out. I think Stroke is probably fine. I think, well, maybe this one's fine, but I don't really like counter spells against them that much. This should be good. I guess Mox is just the biggest threat, so another Stroke should be fine. Or the Crippling Fears. I kind of want to slide those dead weights in, but maybe they are not necessary. I don't want to overboard either. I think we can run it like this. This should be fine. I might have grabbed the wrong deck. I didn't see Brainstorm in the list. Maybe I grabbed the wrong deck list. I like these sleeves. Got a matron. Not too bad. That's unfortunate. Just gonna do this anyway. Nope. Land on top. That's probably good for us. Another land on top, sure. All right. Just gonna play the Wily probably. And we can clean up his board. I don't want this Skirt Prospector to stick around. Phyrexian Tower, that's not too bad. I think I sacked the Guild Enforcer and just Crippling Fear. Actually, I don't really need a cripple. It's just going to take off the snoop. Alright, we're going to go ahead and just cast this. A braid, okay. Well, we lose a little bit of damage, but it's not too bad. I was like, what's he thinking about? I guess he just didn't want me to have that Thieves Guild Enforcer. I don't think that mattered, though. Another Wily? Ooh, Chantra. That could be trouble. And a Chieftain. Alright, cool. So we can just run this out. Wait, if I'm gonna cast them both, I think I wanna do this first. Yeah. No Chantra, no problems. No Skirk. Oh, Cranko, of course. Well, we got rid of the Kringle of the Mux. This is the problem. No, so I have to name Crab. Cool. And I keep the Crabs. Nice. I love that card. So good. Land Muxus. See what happens. Spin the wheel. We could be dead here. Oh, wow. Not bad. Damn. Do I have to block that guy? Let's risk it. Let's risk it and take some damage. Or is that too risky? I just don't have anything and I want to mill him. I'm just gonna risk it. If I lose, I lose. I think this is a bad matchup for Rogues anyway. I like that draw. We got the Thieves Guild in the graveyard, but I can't play the Lurrus yet, or else I'm gonna die. So, let's. I think I have to kill Cranko here. I might be dead anyway. That was too risky. I'm gonna lose a crab anyway, so maybe I should have blocked. Cranko would have been a problem regardless, though. Another one. Ouch. Whiff. Whiff. Doesn't whiff. GG's. Alright. No big deal. Feels like the Goblin deck is a kind of a bad matchup for the Rogue deck, but I think I'm on the wrong list. I thought I built the proper updated one with Brainstorms and Memory Labs. Where'd it go? Oh, I must have clicked on the standard one on accident. No, I was on the right list. Just didn't draw very well. Happens. Oh no, I wasn't. Okay, because the sideboard is different. Shoot. That's lame. Alright, we'll try it again then. Yeah, I was on the wrong list. Lame. No wonder. I was like, man, where are all my good draws? There we go. And we got a field passage for the brainstorm. That's nice. I'll just keep this. Even if we have too many lands here, we can just tuck some away with the brainstorm. Tamer. Okay. I think I want a brainstorm here so I can hold up memory lapse. Just in case. Alright, that's good. And we'll get rid of this and this. Oh, you know what? I'm dumb. I'm not even gonna be able to hold it up anyway. If that's the case, let's just shuffle away the land. Yeah, I should have saved it. Too excited for fetch lands. I'm ready for Modern Horizons. I wonder if they'll have Modern Horizons on Arena. That'd be really weird. So it's a red splash for the Tipple and it's Sultai. Got it. That's good. He's trying to play one of these. I can just drown it though, shouldn't be that bad. Got him. 80 card deck though, gonna be hard to mill this guy out, so we probably actually wanna win this one from damage. He's missing some land drops, it looks like. It's good for us. Do I have anything in the bin? No. So let's just draw some cards. Damn, I only have two blue sources. Let's just do it anyway. Alright, that's good. I guess I have to do this now. Actually, I'll let him pick a target first. Alright, and then we can flash this guy in. Not that the extra cards are going to matter, but might as well. Maybe they will, actually. Got a coma. That's nice. I think we can afford to just shock this in and pretend we have a counter spell since he's not pressuring our life total. This is giving him lands. That's kind of bad for us now. I think he's probably just holding like ultimatums or something since he's just sitting there. Well, he scoops. Guess the draw wasn't too good. Alright, how do we want to do this? I probably want the counter spells actually. And that's about it. Does Inquisition have that many targets? Maybe we've been this one. Alright, this should be fine. Nothing too fancy. Ugh, I don't want this. This is fine. I think we'll keep the Fabled Passage in case we hit Brainstorm. No targets, but there's the Loki. Or, Tipple. Guess let's fly in first. Guess we'll just play this tapped. He knows what our hand is anyway. That's a good draw. Let's do it. No blue source. Wow. That ended up really bad for him. So like, what am I most scared of? Nothing? I'll take the Outrun since he can foretell it. And I really don't want him taking extra turns. Mill a blue source. That's also fine. I'll take it. I think I'll grab a double black here. Wow. All right. What's up, nerd? How are you, Alex? We watched Star Wars without you this week. I feel bad. We can watch episode 3 again next Friday if you want. You want a battle? I'm ready now if you are. Okay, for sure. Nice. Yeah, just make sure it's a challenge match because the other one is bugged. Oh, nice, Ephemerate. Alright, I can send you a match really quick. Alright, I sent you a challenge match. You having a good weekend? Did you do anything with the warm weather? Guess this is fine. Uh-oh. Oh, no, not again. I should just build Arclay Phoenix. I guess it does look kind of fun to play. Oh, no, this isn't Phoenix. What are you doing over there? Interesting. So it's like Jeskai, but with lootings. Alright. Maybe the Wrath of God just is there for trolling. Oh, there's Helixes, so you are playing white. Interesting. Oh, there's the white source. Magma Opus, okay. Oh, I see what you're doing now. Well, that's... Alright, we'll take that. All right. Oh no. This is so sad. You killed my puppy. Felt like you needed a white source there, but I have no idea what your deck does besides Mystic's Mastery. Oh, really? Just Mystic Mastery? It's still pretty scary. All right. Cool. Yeah, man, you're really Prismari over there. Who's Prismari? Ow. Nice. Oh man. Gotcha's Cage actually doesn't stop your overloaded Mystic's Mastery. I realized that. Oops. That might be bad. I didn't think I was going to be able to have lethal. That's kind of crazy. You want to play again? I should shoot you another challenge while I wait for the delay. I agree. Your deck is kind of cool. Jesus, what is this? Guess we're running it. I didn't expect the Gonti. That's pretty awesome. Wait, what? Oh, it's my card. I was like, what? What just happened? I thought you were playing that five-color black deck from Standard a couple years ago. Yeah, Lily's about to minus two, four for like the best profit ever. If you cast a Solemn. No, how could you do this to me? How dare you? You should not have done that. Nice. Cabal Stronghold's about to get real good. Jesus, I've never seen this kind of board state with two lilies. Wow, you could do the Liliana again. Holy moly. Maybe there's some Chromatic Black deck that's still playable. That'd be so fun. Ouch. Hello. Ouch. What am I doing? I grabbed the wrong card. I'm too sleep deprived. Not Conti. Tybalt. Is Grey Merchant legal in Arena? Was it in Jumpstart or something? How do I kill a 7-drop planeswalker? Oh, I guess I could just activate these. This deck sucks. There we go. Jesus. Like, what am I drawing into? God. Nothing, apparently. Let's see. Sure. Attack. You must block. Death touch. Oh, got my ass. Caught me slacking. Oh, we did it. Oh, that's actually probably a good draw. I want to use this so bad. I'll do it to anything. Maybe not that. Got your ass. There we go. Oh, he got my migration path. That's funny. It's actually pretty good. Pretty good if he had the Cabal Stronghold. Oops. Wow, this one's kind of. I guess I'll run it. I just have to draw one land. What are you doing, bro? How could you? All right, thank you. Appreciate it. I really need to land. I'll take it. That works too. Conti. All right. More lands. I totally want to take your list and turn it into Chromatic Black just so I could play this guy with Scape Shift again. Wow. Fine, you got him. Ooh, lost my voice there. Yeah, I don't think that would really change anything. Maybe negates. Bajokabog. Whiff. Oh, nice. Good play. Wait, what? Oh, that's better. That's what I wanted to see. Love these Phyrexian lands. Shoot. Probably should have blown up the Phyrexian Arena. Getting so many cards from it. It's too early to be on in, but it is what it is. Both of them, nice. Let's do this. No, oh, okay, we're cool. Oh, I didn't expect to kill you there. Did you want to play another one? Unless somebody else wants to play. I didn't see anybody typing, so if you want to play another one, Alex, I will. Otherwise, I'll go back on the ladder. It's only been an hour and a half, so I got a few more matches in me. Math is hard. I think you got trolled by the Kiora when you played your Lily. I didn't even remember that it was going to tap your stuff down and then you had no blockers for her. Another one. You got it. Let me put something a little bit more upbeat to wake me up. Hopefully, it's not too loud. Oh no. How dare you? One drops in 2020. Got a hero's downfall it. That's pretty cool. I didn't realize you were just mono black sacrifice. Oh boy. Yikes. And it has trample. Nice. I always forget how good that card is. Oh boy. Oh, trample is so brutal. I think I'm dead. Timer at. That's not good. Oh shoot, I'm just dead anyway. You got me. Brutal. Alright, how can we kill that thing? Ouch. Oh. Whoops. Probably should grab the black source there. I guess it is a rare, but this is a crazy one drop. Oh, that's cool. GG's. Sweet deck though. I might call it early. Yeah, it's been like almost 2 hours, so I might call it early tonight. Hopefully we'll have something more planned for you guys soon. But there's something that we really want to open at the moment, and we don't want to like stream something if we feel like it's going to be lame. Like, I don't really have any cool products to open, but I'd like to do more of that soon. So I'll catch you guys next time. Peace.